It rained like hell last night. I didn't sleep a wink, so I've been thinking about it all night. So the guys made it down there, and I wanted to know what happened.
That rain is something else.
Overnight rainfall high in the Chilkat Mountains has raised the water level in McKinley Creek by nearly a meter.
Getting pretty serious down there right now. But Mother Nature never counted on guys like Dustin and I.
It could pick up even more today.
That's what I think it's going to do, because that big rock's our marker. That marker right there always tells me where we're at.
Another foot high. The boulders are going to start rolling into my hole. As soon as you start hearing big boulders, I'm out. That's it.
Yeah.
That's how it works. I mean, you get crushed at the bottom of this thing.
Right.
The conditions have meant entering the dive hole has now gone from dangerous to potentially lethal.
Casey, how about you don't go down? I'll go down. I have so much experience in this stuff right here. I just don't want you to get hurt. I have the most to gain or lose from this, and I'll be down. It'll be me.
Oh, that would have been pretty bad. All right.
You guys keep an eye on that water.
We'll do that. If it comes up anymore, I start seeing a lot of trash debris. I'm gonna get you out.
I will. Don't pull me out too soon.
Not
yet. All right, I got it. It's not the crack, though. Yo, good to go. Wow. Damn, that thing's bomb.
Now Dustin's down there in the blind. We've got to keep the hard pack cleaned off so we can get through it and get down to that gold.
This hand chisel just vibrates the hell out of my whole body, but it's doing the job. We're getting rocks loose that I know we couldn't get loose. I'm getting bedrocks out that would take me hours.
Carlos acts as a lookout upstream.
Looking pretty, pretty hairy, brother. Pretty hairy. This safety zone is about as big as this right here, right now. That's why I'm looking, man. I'm looking for any kind of debris, like branches, logs, or anything. You see that? That means there's been a landslide up above. If we start hearing that McKinley thunder, what I mean by McKinley thunder, those rocks roaring down, you can hear it. It sounds like thunder. The rocks hitting each other, rolling down. Gotta come up, man. Game over on that one.
Am I underneath you?
Almost. Yeah, we're going out towards the middle now. So the current's not bad down there right now either?
No.
How deep are you down there?
I think I'm almost through the hard pack. I don't know.
Can you check
the depth?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna get some measurements down here. The guys seem to think they keep going down all the way. Let's see how deep they've actually got this. 14 feet right there.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Dustin is just millimeters away from where they hit gold last season.
I got suction.
This is crazy, man. It is the deepest dredging I have ever done. I want to be happy about this. We're getting close.
Hey, guess what?
What?
We got gold. Little nugget. Look at that. Land right at the head of the box.
I'll be damned.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
There you go, dude.
Nice. Look at that.
It's starting to happen.
We're in business, boys.
Oh, yeah. We're getting closer.
Hot damn, I almost want to dance, but not yet. Not yet. Yeah.
That's such a good sign. It's letting us know that we're going in the right direction.
That's gold, buddy. We're getting closer.